I did with the creator, and that's saying what do you most appreciate about it? Was sun or sunrise introduced me to the creator?
Mm.
Because if you look at the mathematics of the universe, it speaks for itself. It speaks an intelligent design of infinitesimal wonder and splendor.
Yeah.
You know, and it's only here on this planet that there's all these problems, but there's no problems in outer space.
No.
The universe is in perfect sync with itself. You know, universes, galaxies, they are born and they die. The stars are born, there's black holes, there's all these different things.
Mm-hmm.
And there's probably all these different entities that's watching this planet. So I think that this earthbound existence is just a phase. Maybe we really, it's just like a seed or like a butterfly.
It's a dream.
It could be a dream. And, and the reality is still to be experienced.